Revelstoke is one of the newer places on the tour. It only started being developed in 1991 with a lot of potential for more routes, so excellent spot to come check out. Here we're hanging out in Bigby Bluff's Raptor Wall, so very cool rock here. It's kind of a gneiss quartzite, and that provides for a lot of overhanging, juggy climbing, real sporty. And then surrounding this beautiful crag is this lush inland rainforest. It's a really cool place to hang out.